Ezra Blount, the 9-year-old boy who was placed in a medically induced coma after being injured at Travis Scott's Astroworld Festival in Houston, died Sunday, Houston's Mayor Sylvester Turner confirmed in a tweet. He is the 10th, and youngest, person to die from injuries related to the concert. "I am saddened to learn of Ezra's death this evening," Turner wrote. "Our city tonight prays for his mom, dad, grandparents, other family members and classmates at this time. They will need all of our support in the months and years to come. May God give them strength. R.I.P. Ezra." SD Astro World. Following his hospitalization, Blount was taken to a Houston hospital and placed in an induced coma on November 9. Blount's grandfather Bernan Blount said, as the boy's heart, lungs and brain were injured in the melee. Blount and his father, Treston Blount, came from out of town to attend the concert and spend some quality time together, Bernan said. "They were expecting to come and have a good time with each other, bond as father and son, and it turned into a tragic event because of the negligence of others," Bernan told the Associated Press. More, Travis Scott did not know what was going on. Astroworld was systemic breakdown, lawyer says. Blount and his father became separated as the crowd became dangerously packed, according to family members. Bernan said the physical toll the packed crowd took on Treston also played a role. "My son, once he had passed out from the pressure being applied to him during the concert, he passed out and Ezra fell into the crowd," Bernan said. "When my son awakened, Ezra wasn't there." Bernan said he is angry about what took place at the festival and the way it's altered the legacy of his family. "We just want there to be accountability and transparency," Bernan said. "The safety and security were not provided to them," contributing the Associated Press.